Sunday and sex when they close, both the gates are wide open. Still sitting down, wondering if they're late for church, and it's cold. So they fasten their coats and cross the grass. They're always last. Passing by, the padlock swings around, the bar still turning. Up ahead they see a small girl on her way home with a pram. Inside the arch, the prince greets them with a courteous nod. He's close to God. Looking back at days of fall instead of two, while the years rush right through, heads bent in prayer for friends not there. Leaving two pence on the plate, they hurry down the path and through the gateway to board the bus.